Hi everyone. So a couple of days since the last box opening, but I have another one, which is the benefit of second-hand dolls. You don't have to wait so long. So yeah, this is a planet doll, Emma in normal skin, and that's why I have my other planet doll, which is in white skin, a Riz, which is my sweet Tamara. And well, I really wanted another planet doll, but since they're currently not making dolls, I couldn't find one second hand. I put up where to buy, and I did get a message from someone, and yeah, now I have one. So, and she is sent in parts, so this is a little bit of a different box opening than usually. I don't think I've ever received a doll in parts before. Let's wait with the head for last and just open up the body, which is the old single jointed 43 centimeter body. Let's get the scissors. Which I really like. I don't, well, I said before, I don't like double joints, which they do, which they also have now a body with those. Oh, and she has some swelling, but I don't think it will do much. So I have gips for her, so like Tamara also has gips. And the seller was nice to add extra string. She also has the string that came with the doll, but it might be a little bit too thick. So this is this is strong. So I only have to do the bottom half of her. Yeah, so yeah, this is a common problem with a planet doll, that these elbow joints, they twist around very easily. But she feels really nice. She has a gorgeous yellow color. So she is yellowed a bit, but that's fine with me. I like yellow skin dolls. And it's a really beautiful, warm yellow color. It's really, I really like it. Oh, she has a manicure, but I will redo that, I think. Or I will just take, I don't know yet. I did a manicure on my wrist and I quite like it. But we'll see. She has beautiful hands. I really like the planet on hands. There was also someone who offered a tan one to me, but she had a broken finger and that was really sad. Well, it looked really sad, and she didn't have the finger left, so she also could not glue it back. So that would have made a difference, but yeah. Now, the legs. These are the lower legs. Yeah. It's wrapped very well, so that's good. So the top legs, which go like well, I have to see when I get them in at all how they fit. Yeah, I think like this. Something. Oh, I will look at my own girl to see how they exactly fit. And now let's take out the head, which is the most exciting part, of course. I have seen Emma in real life before, which is actually where I fell in love with her. It was in the Bolzo and the Doll store here, which has now closed. I have watched her there without a face, but I fell in love with her. This came with a face, but I will remove that. And the face up is, yeah, it's not really in good condition anymore. It has some scratches and the lashes are a bit messy, so I will take those out and I will remove the face up and give it my own, but this is the head. And she is really sweet. She's incredibly sweet. How adorable. Aww. So sweet. Let's see you next time. They are so similar, but there are some differences. I will show you. You can certainly see they have different skin tone. Even though this white-skinned Riz has yellowed considerably, she is really not white. Well, she is still quite white, but not paper white. She really is a mellow white, really beautiful, creamy. I really like the color. Like I said before, I really like yellow skin dolls. Yeah, let's see. I have some wigs lying here. Quite curious how they will look on her. Oh, this actually looks really sweet. This is the wig I got from Blue Fairy. And it looks really nice on her. I was a little bit concerned about her head circumference, about her head size, as my Riz also has. They have quite small head, quite small top of the heads for MSDs. Sometimes the MSD wigs are a bit big on them, and then the OSD can be too small. But yeah, this one fits quite nicely, and let's see the... No, I don't think she will want to wear... No, she will not wear black. That's not really the look I'm after. Though it does look okay. It looks okay. But I really like the brown one on her. Now let's see this cute wig. I don't think this will be her wig, but it's so cute, I have to try. Well, it will not really... Oh yeah. Right. It's cute, but yeah. I'll see. I think the brown one really looks beautiful, but I have a box full, so I will see later what she will wear. Or I will order something. But yeah, so I have to string her now, and then I will be back with her all strung. So, bye-bye. So, I'm back with Emma, and I strung her. Well, yesterday is a day later. I had a little bit of trouble with one of the feet getting the S-hook on, but well, it worked in the end. So, and then it was too dark to film. So, yeah, now it's next day, so I can film again. And yeah, she's really sweet. And I really like this wig on her. Isn't she adorable? And I gave her some, yeah, I stole the eyes out of one of my mays. But these will probably not be her eyes, but they look beautiful on her. I think I'm gonna order some new ones for her, but I don't know what color. So there were some other wigs that also looked really beautiful, so I'll show you. Now this not particularly with this outfit, I think, but it does look really beautiful. Though I wasn't imagining her to be to have black hair, so I don't know. I could also, of course, order a wig like this in another color. And this is the one you have already seen. I still think it looks really sweet on her. And there was also another wig. Let me get that. Oh, prepare. Which is this one, which the color I don't like on her, but I would like this in light brown something, or maybe blonde, as the blonde looked really beautiful on her, so in a different color. So I really like how this looks on her, really beautiful. So yeah. But for now she will be wearing this one, which I also stole off another doll. Now let me show you that without the head dress. It's a really sweet wig. Beautiful girls. It's also Monique. Which the black one was, the other one was little Monica. Yeah, she looks really sweet with Tamara. And by the way, I haven't have a name for her yet. Aren't they adorable together? And they are so different. I was really afraid that she would be too much like her. And she is so unique and so special to me. I didn't want that. I didn't want another one of her. That's also why I didn't want one in another one in white skin, but the skin color and her sculpt are different, and she looks very different from her, and she has a very different vibe. She's really sweet, and she's not as depressed and sad as this girl, even though she has a dreamy face and not necessarily happy, but she is very different, and I really like her. And she's really cute, and I really like the body, which I will show you. So here she is, all naked. I really like this body. It's the same one as Rish, so I knew that. I gave her kips in the knees and in the hips, and that does help a lot. And I suede her torso with hot glue, and I still have to do some kips in her arms because I haven't unstrung them yet. But yeah, that's her, and I really like. Gorgeous face. So yeah, I think that's all. So thanks for watching. Bye.